That is Look at Your Morning Headlines. And we're going to send it back to you, Kevin. And by the way, I see I love Chandler Hill. Love them.
Yeah. And you know what, Margie? They got mulled wine going on at Chandler Hill these days.
Nice.
Doesn't that just sound holiday-ish? Mm-hmm. Get you in the Christmas mood, mulled wine. Look at that. It's beautiful. Smells good. Charles Miller from Chandler Hill is here to talk about it. First off, good morning to you.
Thank you.
For people who have heard mulled wine, but they don't know exactly what is it?
So mulled wine is a recipe that goes back to the old country in Europe. It's something they do in Germany, they do it in France. And what it is essentially it's a wine that you've heated up and simmered with a nice holiday or Christmas spices.
We're making some right now. So what do we have in here?
So in here right now, I've kind of started it off. I've gotten it. It's at a low simmer. You really don't want to boil it because you're going to burn off all that alcohol. And the wines that we prefer to use at Chandler Hill are our Norton blend.
Yeah, it's
and,
so good.
Yep, and gold medal winning, and also our Norton Port.
Okay.
So traditionally,
together or one or the other?
Together.
Together.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. So we can go ahead and add a little bit more of those.
Never can have enough, Charles.
Exactly. So I use the port at Chandler Hill because traditionally you might add a little bit of brandy, but I like to skip a step because our port has a little bit of sweetness in it and it also has brandy in it. So it's the best of both worlds. And then you can really use though any dry red wine and any ruby port that you can find on the shelves.
Okay.
Really, I mean, you can really make this recipe your own, and that's what's so great about it.
Okay.
What we're also gonna do, we've added the wine and we are going to add our Christmas spices. So here, we've got cinnamon sticks, we've got whole cloves, and we've also got star anise. And what we're gonna do is, those I've already wrapped up. You'll do is take some cheesecloth, and you'll just wrap it with some twine, and then you just put it on right
dunk
on in
it.
There.
Yep. Dunk it. And do we already have one of those in here somewhere?
We do have one of those in there as well.
There's one right there.
Yep, and that just makes it so you don't have to strain it after you make it.
Nobody wants to strain it.
Exactly, it's just easy, it's simple.
I see oranges in here as
also got some oranges in there.
Let's add
Why don't
a
we
couple.
Place some more, exactly.
Yep. All right.
You've got it.
And then how long do you cook this?
So you can simmer this for, I would do at least 20 minutes.
Okay.
But honestly, I think it gets better and better as it goes. If you want to have it, start it, 30 minutes before your party or get together, your family gathering, and let it go the whole night. All it's going to do, all those flavors are going to mingle even more. It's going to get better.
Yeah.
And it'll just blanket your whole home with this wonderful aroma.
That's the thing. It makes your whole house smell like potpourri. I mean, it's that. I wish you could smell it right now because it smells awesome. You said that a lot of the alcohol cooks off of this. Is that correct or not?
No, that's why we simmer it on low.
Okay.
We don't want to bring it to like a rolling boil.
Okay.
Because then what you have is the alcohol cooking off.
Gotcha.
And we have one more ingredient, and that's just a little bit of brown sugar.
Mm-hmm.
You can also use some regular sugar. Yeah, stir that right in there.
Yep.
Or you can use honey. I've done that before. Mm-hmm. Or if you want to make it a sugar-free recipe, you can do, stevia, something like that.
Okay. You guys have some special things going on at Chandler Hill for all the month of December. Tell us about that.
Yes, we do. So mulled wine is something that we feature during what we're calling our Winter Wonderland. This is the second year we're doing this. Every weekend in December, so we've got three more weekends left, we basically turn the entire winery into a holiday themed, thank you very much.
You got it.
A holiday themed Wonderland where we've got decorations galore, we've got a hot chocolate bar where you can make your own hot chocolate, we've got s'mores that you make by the fire pit, and then one of the best things is Santa comes every Sunday during brunch.
Awesome, they got it all going on at Chandler Hill. Charles, thanks so much.
Hey, thank you very much, Kevin.
Cheers to Chandler Hill and mulled wine. Smells good.
Thank you so much.
Let's have a look at that.